Hi, this is the Scratch Card King, back with another video, Hunting for Jackpots, number three. £300 worth of £2 scratch cards. Okay, so I was going to do something different, but I just didn't have time to do it. So I may be doing something different next week on this, but we'll see. Anyway, yeah, let's do this. Here we go. Be lovely to see a times 10 on one of these today. Come on, need a win now. Not happening. The good news is I think I've only got 4 get fruities, just not having it. So happy days there. Hey, winner! £2, 4 candles. Winner, 2 in a row, ho ho. Tenner, 5 off. Happy days. Monday, Tuesday, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it. Got a win though with avocado. £2. £2. Kiwi, 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 nope, 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 no. Da, 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 da. These do need to do something this week, though. These have been a poor turnout, the old green ones. Now, well, we're not going to do nothing right now. Maybe later. Black and gold, black and gold. Nice. Bounds. Oh, could have chucked a thing on the end for a tenner, couldn't I? Not today, man. Right, one of these needs to be a win. Don't know what happened last week. The pinks were a bit shocking, weren't they? Times 2, fivers. Awkward. Not bad, no, not bad. 2 in a row. Someone got hungry. Started eating that one. Pardon me. Oh dear. think these green ones are going to be coming off the list, you know. £4, and I believe these are the last two get through these. I got these towards the end of my journey as well, which took forever for some reason today. Don't know why, but it did. Shut the front door. I didn't even know you could get that. Jeez, that's the first time I've ever. Whoa. I'd like to say I've had it before, but I don't remember. We know what it's going to be, £4, but still, get fruity, actually paying out. So, good, flippity flops. £2. Come on, these are usually chucking out fibres. Times two. £4. Nope. I'd like a full card today of something. Be nice. Be nice. Sevens today. Ooh. 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 Oh, phew. Jeez. That's a big... Ooh, nice. Big tease. No, mate. It's a big tease. Ooh. Ooh. Multiplier. Times one. £2. £6. £8. £10. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Nice. I definitely forgot to put wins in these green ones. Mental, isn't it? £2. I want a surprising win, like £20. That's what we want. Winner! Winner! 5 and 5. 2 and 2 for the 4. Times 5? No. Flippity flops. No flippity flops. Green, green, give us a win. That's mental. Mental. Could have been 28, couldn't it? No, 29. Mental. Yay, 7. £2. Yep. Win now. Even the pinks are starting on me now. They're like,
leave greens alone.
That's a bit naughty. Not even won £2 off a green one yet. I have a good one to count them up at the end. Filer. Jeez, that's the best one we've had for a long time. Come on. Start chucking out scores. £2. Nearly missed that. Unlucky for some. Yay. Yay. Come on. Fire. Because then we've one more. So we knew it wasn't going to be £4. Ooh, 30 quid would have been nice. Tear these up and just throw these ones away. It's mental now, isn't it? Surely. How can you be that unlucky on cards? Winner! Can win 8 quid, can't you? Boom. £8. Second highest win. Father. Jeez. £2. Do you know what? I just had to check then to make sure I was actually looking for a diamond. And then changed it. To like a handbag or something. Shut up. We all know it's in a beano. Why didn't say anything like that? Yeah, £2 written all over it. Jeez. Times one. £4. Pinks are chucking out fours all day long today. That's right, as long as it ain't twos, we don't care. Yep, yep. Fivers. Ooh. Ooh. Ah, could have done with one there. £4.
Four candles.
What about times? Anything above two? Come on. Thought we won on air. I don't know. So I think we won on all the things today. Flippity flippities. Oh, look, that's that one. I'm glad that's not, well, I'm not glad, but if this was a winner, it would have made it hard work by that. Go on. Definitely chucking out them £4. Take that one off. Give me that eight. £2. No bounds. I was about to say, surely one of them's got to be a winner. £2. Nope. Just made me look silly now when I earn it. £20, very nice. Just like that. Yeah, don't worry, we're getting back. We're giving £20 and make him look like a proper melt. Bounds. Let's have a times. Nope. £2. Twelve. Fiverr. Boom. Now. £2. Two in a row now. Blast from the Past. Another car that proper don't like me. Fingers. Times 10. Times 2. £4. That is where most of the £4 are in pink ones today. Happy days. See the old green to calm down, then they give me the 20 quid. Shut up, Ralph. Barking at nothing. £2. £22. Could have been £21. £18. Could have been £17. Do have another 20 quid at least. Umbrella. Ooh. £2. Nip. Oh, it's always promising on the first square, isn't it? And then all of it, crap. £2. For £1, £10, £1.20. Out of 150 cards. Obviously they're not all done yet. We have about 15, 16 left. £16, £5 times. Can you get 25 on this? No. Can you get 10? No. So it's gonna be times two if anything. Or one. Black and gold. Ooh. 2, 4, 6. Oh, is this another card that can do £8? No. Where's the other win then? There. Nice. £10. fibers. Nice. Yep. Oh, that was quick. Down to four cards. Here we go. £2. £0. Yep. Two pinks to finish off. I was about to say, if we can make one a win, that'd be nice. £2. New. Okay, right. What did we get? 18, 22, 24, 26, 28, 32, 38, 38, 38, 42, 50, 58, 62, 70, 78, 88, 98, 108, 109, 110, 120, 141, 151, 161, 182, 183, 184, 185, 186, 187, 188, 188, 188, 182, 180, 182, 183, 184, 185, 186, 187, 188, 188, 188, 188, 188, 189, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, 190, believe. Yeah, that's all right. Yeah, the old £20 green saved us somehow a bit. Definitely. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Smash the thumbs up. Sub buttons down below. Subscribe if you're not ready. And I'll see you all very soon with another video. Peace.